I love the snow, and being a Hawaii person, I think all Hawaii people get a kick out of seeing snow, even though it's not their first time. So I gotta tell you, when I went to Korea, flying in from Singapore, which is like high 80s, to somewhere that was like, I don't know, what was it, 17 or 14 when we landed, it was so cold. But hubby's friend who moved to Korea was gracious enough. Thank you, Eunmi. Love you, Eunmi. Anyway, she and her boyfriend took us around Seoul. And her boyfriend is a native of Newcastle. And I had a hard time understanding when he was talking. That was really fun. But anyways, so we hung out and there was snow on the ground and my kids just loved it. And we're all standing around looking at our breaths going, because that's not what happens in Hawaii, you know. So we're just standing around trying to make our breath, you know, like smoke and stuff. And then playing snowball fights and such and such, and I was walking around on this side of the road and I saw this patch of snow that had yellow things on it. I took a picture and I told my kids, look at this, someone peed in the snow. And it was so funny. And then next thing you know, my son is like, mom, come here, take a picture of this. And he also peed in the snow, and it was just one little hole. And he said, Mom, if you had come earlier, you would have seen the steam coming up in the middle of it. And that just cracked me up. It was like, totally made my whole trip. I guess it's a rite of passage for guys to, or little boys to pee in the snow. And my son didn't write his name or anything, but hey, that's only his first time. Maybe next time he'll get better. That made me laugh so much. So funny. And I loved Eunmi's car. She had a Hyundai. And it was like, there's like heaters in the passenger seat, and it was warming my lower back and my butt. And it was so nice. It's so nice. I had a great time playing in the snow. And oh yeah, another thing, when we were there, when we pointed out that traffic signals, like the red lights, they're just suggestions, you know. And therefore, she says that Korea is number one in traffic accidents, which I'm not surprised. I guess it's kind of like Italy, where, you know, road signs are just decorations. And oh, it's so pretty today. Subscriber Kalani, and he promised to shoot me some pictures when snow fell on top of Mauna Kea there. Or is it Mauna Loa? I keep getting them mixed up. So he sent me some pictures, and yes, there they are. We have snow. Isn't it gorgeous? Stories of people who go drive their truck up, shovel snow into the back of their pickup, and drive back down and have their kids play in it, and then maybe go surfing the rest of the day. I don't know, but that is such a trip. That is such a trip. Hawaii is so great. Another thing. Okay, another thing when I was in Korea, yes, there was a Taco Bell, and it opened up like 4 months ago, and Eunmi said there was a line from the front door all the way to the end of the block, and That was like for a whole month, people were lining up for Taco Bell. Can you believe that? Just gave the guy the nod. Twitter and Facebook off my phone. it was not easy. It's not easy. And I even stopped some of the tube mails from going to my email. And it's really hard, but I gotta do it. And even YouTube is telling me that I spend too much time commenting and stuff. And you know how they send you that thing where you gotta type in a security code to keep to continue commenting, and here's one that I got. Yeah, Fart Motel. So I'm sorry if I can't reply to everything, and I don't want to be like not posting at all because I don't want to reply to comments. I'll keep posting, but I'm sorry, I just can't keep up with all the comments and then still do my daily stuff. You know what I mean? A lot of you know what I mean. I know you guys are hooked on YouTube. So, there you go. That's where I stand. I love you guys. Keep commenting. I read all of them and do my best to keep posting for you guys. Aloha. So I thought I'd try one of those colored contact lenses, and so I don't know. I got these blue ones and they make my eyes kind of red. What do you guys think?